Game one, draft, double CZ 129.
We're almost at 200.
We're getting closer and closer. All right, we're starting on Spirit Pillar. Sick. And there goes the Dark Shifter dead. Or like this Shifter. Oh wait, oh, you can't go underneath.
Oh.
No wonder. I was like, why did he die? Dark Shifter's like, all right, now I know the stage setup. Here I know what to do. Dark Shifter, resident Mennonite main of Arizona. Killing Zach Pacheco. Nate? Yeah, nice. At least gets Ganon off of that. Dark Shifter came to win. He came to play today. He's practicing for Lullaby of Burnland, put on by Team Ama G. Lullaby of Burnland. I'm T.O. I'm part of the Team Ama G. It's my tournament with Bernardo, Ryan, Ernst, Viper, and yeah, you're still a baby. So, why is that going dark?
Wow,
Sonic is broken, dude.
What
the hell is he doing?
Oh!
Damn. I looked up at Nate as it happened. How do I see it going? I see Bryce Shifter becoming the hero. He's gonna kill Zach the Cheeks. Look how good Bryce Coleman is. When I play Mennonite, my Nair doesn't look like that. Doesn't matter, you can't kill Bryce Coleman, dude. You can't kill him. See, you can't kill him. Look at him, he's too fast. Watch him get one of these guys in a one-on-one, see what happens. See, look at that. Ooh. If wow. Nate dies right now, it's over. Never mind. Zach is too good. Look at that. He's playing Brawl.
Dreams are real right now.
Okay, let's go. Oh, shit. No. Bryce, please. No, he read it. He's wrong. Throw him back. He's going to throw him back.
Okay.
Nah, it would be keeping it alive. Oh no, he's gonna back throw to fair, but Zach sucks. Or he's gonna try to get.
Oh no.
Nah, he's DI-ing. He's dying. He's dying.
All right.
Wowee, what a close.
They're going right back into it. People be mad.
Where's Dadpool? Dead.
Dadpool's dead.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, he died.
He killed himself.
Yeah.
He committed a career suicide. He's going to SoCal where he'll never win money again. Shout outs to Arizona and small numbers. Let's go. Look at Bryce Coleman. His Meta Knight's so majestic.
Bryce Coleman learning the download.
The hard download, right? Now he's gonna win.
Now he's gonna win.
And this is single alignment well here, by the way.
Is he a single alignment?
Yeah.
Wow.
You only get one shot.
That was a chance.
This is true.
You know what? Bryce Coleman's self is
damn. Zach DeChico.
Oh, Zach DeChico.
The Cheeto? Yeah, he does like Cheetos. Badass. Oh shit. Nate Senpai saying, welcome back, Bryce Shifter. Here's my Sonic. I just spin around and press the A button. He's gonna pay for his crime by living. Bryce Coleman's a legend. Ford Money, you know what? No, Ford Money's a legend. Look at him, he hasn't died yet. And he kills Bryce Shifter. You think, no, he is not dying. He's a man.
Okay.
Oh, okay, he's grabbing ledges. Oh, okay, tough guy. Grabbing ledges. Get our friend. Who grabs ledges at a local? Ooh, that should be a dead senpai. Should have been. Look at him! Oh, damn! The jab. This is looking a lot more like Dark Shifter and Sword Money are the better team here. Game one was a fluke, I will say it. Bright Shifter SV'd his first stock. Didn't know Spin Pillar had no bottom.
He was unaware. That's the dude that killed you. Unaware.
Bright Shifter hits the wrong. Look at that.
I like the other one.
Oh, that's it. Okay, now it's 2v1. This is done. This is done. Let's talk about game three.
All right, so
where are they? What are they gonna ban?
I don't think they can ban anything.
They don't. They can't. It's random stages. Why are they both going off stage? Don't. Nobody. They don't both need to go off stage.
1-1. Game three. Hitting that random. Going to Hyrule Castle.
Here we go. Hyrule. Wow. Shout out to 64. Jab. Oh, I thought he was gonna. Look at Bryce Coleman run. To the It used to be a different name, but now it's the tent of non-consent. The 64 used to be called something tent. Yeah. Back when different time. Alright. Back here?
Yup.
Look at that, look at Ford Money cleaning up. Damn, the Chico got Met Knight's sword. Bryce Holman will be at Lullaby Burnland if you wanna feel the feel, as Heath says. Come see Bryce Holman on a legal stage. See him. Doug. No one does. Huh?
It sounds like someone.
See me, Doug? I don't know, but whoever said it probably a fucking loser. Alright, so this is looking like. I feel like this is Bryce Holman, Ford Money set. This is peak. This is what. Oh, look, and he taunts. He taunts while Ford Money's in a 2-1. It doesn't matter. Ford's too good. Not even Nate Senpai can carry Not even Nate. Yeah, he can't carry. Gonna throw him.
His tech.
Oh, okay, he's trying to F that. Ford, just hit the grab. Keep it simple. Probably Ford Money. Knowing Bryce Coleman, he doesn't care. He just wants to shift. Maybe he's gonna be Zach. Yeah. We call that the Toman toss, boys and girls. Oh, damn. Look at that. Did you see that combo? Side beats are back. Up smash. Ford Money gets that kill. He tried to break it up. They're taunting, but they're technically down. Percentage. You know what? I feel like right there at the ledge, when Zach was underneath, Ford Money could have down tilt. It would have probably hit Zach, popped him up, got a free fare, maybe even a backer out of it. Oh no. Oh no. What a legend. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at Bryce. Oh! I mean, they were both at high percentage. Alright, it's up to, I was gonna say, it's up to the senpai. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, Zack and Chico. With an actual, eh? You gotta, they, okay. Whoever, if Bryce Holman dies first, okay, it's over. Unless, maybe Bryce Holman shouldn't have been taunting. Nah, no, screw that. He shouldn't taunt. He did taunt. And he's living. The stage's pretty big. Pretty big stage. Down throw. No. Back throw. I kind of feel like he should have back through, because at least, yeah, he would have teched, but he would have been able to follow up. Zack should have been ready with the down B charge. Okay, that was smart. That was super smart. There we go. Down B. I knew it. I knew he was going to down B. I knew it.
What a game. What a game.